大家好。On behalf of international students, I say welcome to everyone and thank you for celebrating this day with us. Today we are gathered here to celebrate our success. Graduating today tells us only one thing, that our expectations have been met. It has not been an easy road. In the middle we might have some difficulties that made us think if it's worth it. But here we are. We have reached the end of the journey. It is also the beginning of the new one. And I want to encourage you to use the same spirit that you have shown, the sacrifices you have made, the sleepless nights you have endured. Now is the beginning of the new life, and it's up to each one of us to make our dreams come true. And it is up to each one of us to keep pushing and push harder. That's the secret to our next destination. The success we're celebrating today was conditioned by the amount of risk we were willing to take, and also by the friendship and cultural exchange we shared. I am proud to say that today we have grown. We are different from the person we were when we first got here. But before we close each chapter in our life and start a new one, it is important to thank all the people that have been there for us all along the way. To the university for accepting us and giving us our second home during this journey. To our families for their love, support, and guidance throughout the years. And to our professors for encouraging us be the best version of what we can be. Congratulations, 恭喜大家，我们都毕业了，谢谢。